we go, folks. Can you hear me now? He can hear me, I think.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you, Jay. Can't hear you. Oh, look. That is the first time.
What are you doing?
Photo. Oh, well, let me get us all in there. Nice blue sky.
Huh?
Nice blue sky. I'm just leaving the gloves out now. Are you going to stop a bit further up?
Stop. There's no point in putting gloves on, we gotta go through passport control, yeah? We've arrived, boys!
You gotta go, boys.
Off you again.
Yeah, okay. Right. Can I go?
Thank you, Pont Arvan. Alright, pal, calm down. I got that on film, Dave.
I just thought I'd wind you boys up.
I'm gonna have a quick edit of that now when we stop and send that straight to Paul Flynn.
You beat my boys yourself.
Oh, Oh, it'll be a nice little swim tonight. Two laps. Yeah.
Quickly, but half of a dozen of the boys asked me. And they hope your bike starts.
We got your sat nav on ready, Dave.
Yeah, I could be sat there. Well, look to the. It's
saying turn.
53 miles away. Actually, I've got to change over my miles per hour to kilometres.
Oh, I end up waiting.
Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, we'll pull up and we'll.
That was the last thing we put in on us.
Yeah, we'll just do it now. Point. I can't remember what I bloody did.
How many miles did you were saying, Dave?
65 miles.
65 miles saying, 65 mile miners, yeah.
Saying
turn right onto Cala Antonio Lopez.
I haven't got that bit off my thing yet. Climbing it.
See these boys, they know, look, he went under the cool shelter.
Yeah,
you live and learn. This, I want to turn right. Because where that copper was, I wanted to turn right there. Well, he could have, but he wanted us to go through that custom control point.
Mine's picked up a road this way, though, where we
want. When we was having breakfast, see, Paul turned automatic correction off on mine. So it doesn't recalculate. Now, if you go off a route, it don't recalculate.
Right.
I can see the purple road now. I think we need to head for that S10 mark, don't we?
I think that's correct, yeah. Turns are straight up anyway.
Yeah, just follow the bikes.
Careful what's it on.
How's it there?
How's yous looking now, Bat?
Huh?
Like, according to... I don't know.
Yeah.
I think we need to head towards Aravido now. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're picking back up on the route now, yeah. Yeah. Piece of sculpture, isn't it?
Look at the map when we come away, remember all these places?
Jaywalking. Always look on the wide side of life. Yeah, we'll sit down the front this time, Dave.
In front of the screen, yeah. I think that's the secret, isn't it?
I've seen this road on a few videos. Bike in front now.
Right. You reckon in the winter this is
Yeah. I mean, where the hell have they come from?
You know where they're going. Yeah. But they'll be ending up. That's a nice view, isn't it?
These people are from Wales in front. Got a Welsh dragon on the back anyway.
Are they on the ferry?
Huh?
Are they on the ferry?
I don't know, I think so. Village, look.
Nice,
sir.
Very smart.
Very smart. Yeah, lovely little village, isn't it? To our drum. Watch out, lorry, don't come out, Mark. Mind the bus. guy's been swimming.
Yeah. Let's save you.
Don't want one of them smack anyone a bean. Hi folks, this is the apartments Cantabria Infinita, and this is where we're going to be staying for the next few days. Beautiful apartments, well appointed. It's got our own little pool, it's got its own little garden. And we'll venture inside. This is the living area. And it's got its own kitchen. It's got a washing machine. And it's got a double bedroom, which I'm occupying at the moment. Turn the light out now. Excuse the flashing lights, the LEDs. There's everything on charge over there. And then this is the bathroom. Nice shower. B-day. The throne. And this is the boys' room. Yeah. Mr. Sykes.
Hi, Trav. I put any charger cable back in
Mr.
your room.
Mr. Gardner.
Hello. Who are you? Who am I talking to?
Talking to YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
This is look at the sex. He's only been here 5 minutes, and now he's turned the place into a temple.
Again, because he's in pulled, so he's wearing his way back t-shirt. What is the sex you should be wearing?
So, right, I'll catch you later.